In a post and delete rant on Instagram minutes ago, Bobrisky slammed his haters who he described as houseboys and girls, saying that he was gay and would go to hellfire as they claim.